preventing kidney stones. Kidney stone disease is one of the most common problems of the urinary tract. Kidney stones have become more common over the past few decades among both men and women. About 1 in 10 Americans will have a kidney stone during his or her lifetime. Over half the people who get a stone will get another one within 5 years. So it's important you do what you can to prevent getting kidney stones in the first place, or if you've had a stone before, prevent getting another one. Why are you getting kidney stones? If you've had kidney stones before, a big part of preventing future stones is finding out why you get them in the first place. Your healthcare provider will get your medical history and may perform a few tests, such as blood and urine tests, imaging tests like an X-ray, stone analysis, testing a stone that you have passed or had surgically removed. What can you do to prevent kidney stones? Changing your diet and taking certain medications have been shown to be the best at preventing a stone from forming in the first place and keeping you from getting another one in the future. Here are some things you can do to prevent future kidney stones. Drink enough fluids each day. You should get at least 2 to 3 liters of water or low-calorie drinks each day, which is about 8 to 10 10-ounce glasses. Additionally, you may need to drink even more if you're exposed to high ambient temperatures or exercise frequently that causes excessive sweating. Eat plenty of fruits and vegetables. Eat at least 5 servings of fruit and veggies every day. A serving means 1 piece of fruit or a 1/2 cup of cooked vegetables. Eat foods with low oxalate levels if you have high urine oxalate. Nearly all plant foods have oxalate, but some foods contain a lot of it. These include beets, spinach, and almonds. Limit your daily meat intake. This includes all types of meat, beef, chicken, pork, and fish. This may mean eating meat only once per day versus 2 to 3 times. Eat meat fewer times during the week, or eat smaller portions when you do eat meat. Portions should be 8 ounces or less, size of a deck of cards. If protein intake is needed, try and get it from non-animal sources, such as beans, quinoa, hummus, etc. Eat the right amount of calcium. It's important that you do not have too little or too much calcium. Talk with your healthcare provider about your calcium intake and what they recommend. If you need calcium supplements, take them with your meals. Reduce the amount of salt in your diet. This tip is for people with high sodium intake and high urine calcium or cysteine. Sodium can cause both urine calcium and cysteine to be too high. Your healthcare provider may advise you to avoid adding salt to your food and avoid foods with lots of salt, such as cheese, deli meats, canned soups, and veggies. Remember, your healthcare provider will recommend you do what is best for you and the type of stone you have. Not every tip will work for every stone former. The recommendations are not one size fits all. If you feel that lifestyle and dietary changes aren't helping, talk to your healthcare provider to see if there's a medication you can take to prevent the type of stones you form. If you'd like more information on kidney stones, visit urologyhealth.org. The Urology Care Foundation is the official foundation of the American Urological Association.